Okay, what's up, guys? So you know what? I want to play some more of this. I think I've seen this before. Towers, traditional towers, living towers, tower challenge. I'm gonna do traditional. I think I seen this on YouTube, or it was a Comedy Shorts gamer. He played this. Yeah, you go up like the thing of the towers. Like, I don't know why I called it the thing. But we're going to play as Jason. I like Jason for some reason. We're putting that on easy. Opponent. Well, opponent. Oh, they have me fighting. I thought it was for some reason, I don't know why. What the heck is that? I don't even like her. She don't even look normal. That's weird. She does not. I don't even. Oh my god.
My children grow restless.
What is that? Yeah, I'm killing you, lady. You're dying.
Fight.
Yeah, lady, you fly swatting. Yeah, I'm killing you. I don't even like how you look, lady. You just don't look normal. I know it's like not to, like, it's told me not to hit a woman, but she has to die. I don't like her. She's just not normal. Come on. No. What the heck was that? Okay, Jason wins. Lady had to die. I don't even like her. She's just not normal looking.
Round two, fight.
Dang. I don't know what just happened to me right now. Like, I've got the power. Like, Jason, he's just not allowing this lady to just... Oh my goodness, she came at me with the quickness. Okay, lady, you got one time to... You got... That was your last time ever doing that to me. You don't do that. Then he's just... Wait. Okay. Now, that's what I had pressed, I assume, but... That I think I heard some like it needs to be easy. Okay, I'm gonna try that. That's a fatality, really? A punch across the face? Are they like locked or something to where I can't use them? Because it kind of confuses me where I do that and it's nothing happens. So is it like locked for me and? So on, I don't know, but anyways, these are like, this is actually a fun game. I actually like this. I remember I played this one game called Killer Instinct, but I was just like, you know what, no, I need to play Mortal Kombat. So Mortal Kombat's been on my mind for a minute now, for some time. He rolled in with a bull horse. Like, I don't play this game that much. I don't play Mortal Kombat games. I'm not, like, a big fan of this, so I don't know much about it. So, if you guys are... Whoa, wow. I was not expecting that. Dang, he just took that dude and was just threw him. Man, I'm liking Jason. He just does not play around. Okay, you know, just this is just. All right, I'm gonna move my way up the ranks. What is he doing? Why did he just use some like magic dust on me? His name is Quan Chi. Whoa, wow, teleporting me, but I don't like that. Yeah, so you getting sliced. One would think his side would just be gone. Like, it's gone. Like, there's nothing there to cut. Like, I don't know how that's just... He just managed to just keep on... Why is it raining so hard? They must... Fight. We must be fighting in Seattle. We must be. Okay, so he has one last time. Getting tired of that stuff. Come on, nope. Wow. Dang! I didn't even know I could do that! Okay, no, you know, what is he doing? Why would he do that to me? That's not fair. You're sending me to a third dimension that's not normal. I like how Jason, he just picked up that one dude and then just... Like, I'm trying to do a fatality, but it's not working. I think it must be locked. It must be. Or it's just me just too dumb to even know how to play this game. One of the two, okay? Oh, I leveled up. Do I get something? No, I just move up in the ranks. Going up against Sub-Zero. I remember that. I remember him. Because I think I played this him a few times. When I was over at my friend's house. I remember me and my friend, we were, I couldn't remember what we were waiting for. I remember we were waiting for something, and to kill time, we just start playing Mortal Kombat. We were just going back and forth, beating each other in the game. He beat me, and then I think I beat him. And then after that, I think I beat him again, and he beat me a few more times. So he knew more of the game than I did. So that was like an advantage right there. But it's all good, though. I'm gonna try to play as much of this game as I possibly can. So I can just master it. Because this is like a game that I just have not paid attention to, like fighting games like this. And so like, I'm always one to play like them like realistic looking fighting games. And playing this, it's actually, it looks fun, you know? Like when they were talking about all the characters that are going to be in this game, I was like, yeah, it looks really good. So definitely going to be happy to, you know, have like a series of me just playing this game. I mean, I seem like I'm understanding it now. Like, I'm winning these fights a lot. Okay, you know, freeze me and just don't even care about it. Yeah, you're getting kicked in the gut. Wow, he, like, jumped on him and then... Jason, that's like his signature right there. One would think that would be the fatality. Why is he Jason so fast? Jason was not this... Wow. Whoa. When did he do that? He's still, like, frozen, though. Like, that's... Like, bro, you messing with the wrong one. Like, Jason don't play. That's why Jason will always be, like, my favorite... my all-time favorite, like, horror-killing movie dude. Because he just does not... Okay. He just does not play. That quick. Wow. I'm moving up in the ranks on this. I remember I bought this game on my, or no, actually I just stole the game from my sister, her app store collection. I stole this game from my sister, put it on my iPod. And I remember this now. Cause I was like, I sucked even on the iPod version. So, I mean, I guess then I played it, but no, it's not. It's like you gotta play like console, like how this game originally started, and it's just like on the consoles and stuff, like playing it like on the iPods, and it's like all slow and stuff. I'm not even trying to deal with that. I played this dude a few times. I got stuck on his character when I was playing this over at my friend's house. I like his hat though, like that would be a dope hat to have. Dang. Like one would think it's over right there. Just took a, whoa, okay. Whoa, wow, Jason, you just jumped and was gone. Like how did the hat just appear like that? Who's that doing in the background? What is he doing back there? See, he's distracting. Like, he just back there training. Don't be training and there's like a fight between a monster killing dude and a man that's very fast with a dope hat. Okay, so his... Wow. Wow. You ain't gonna just hit me across the face like that. Okay, I ain't had enough of you. Fall down. Just stop. I feel like I didn't master this game. That is a big... That is a giant crow right there. If it is a crow. There's so many birds out there. Whoa, okay. So I just froze on him. Dang, that's like... I didn't even realize that's an airplane in the... He's shooting... What is he doing? Like, is he shooting the dogs? Like, let me see what this guy is doing real quick. Did he die? Oh, he died. Wow, the dogs are seriously killing him right now. I'm like, and then they just run off. Like, they don't even care. I'm so distracted. I'm so distracted, like, fighting at the same time, mashing buttons, because I figure, you know, I'm doing something right if this dude's health is... Okay, so we're, like, equally... I didn't even realize the health was getting so low. Dang. He just drops the mask. Like, we, I think till this day, we still don't know what he looks like. I don't know. Like, I didn't really watch, like, the old classic Friday the 13th movies. Tanya. Tanya don't seem right. I'm not liking this Tanya person. She don't seem like she's a normal. No, I take that back. She looks cool. She looks, her eyes are kind of weird. Like, it's, like, she got, like, Deadpool eyes. Like, that ain't normal. You know, but it's all good. I ain't tripping about it. What the heck is that? You can. Jason don't speak though, so that's all he has to say. I'm gonna pull this knife out and I'm gonna kill. What the heck is that? Is that a lion? Whoa, what? Which was going on? But it's going to hit someone with the old lady. Wow, that was an old lady. I didn't even mean to. The old lady. I like how they all just. Then I like the two girls. They were seeing us fighting, and then they were just like, "Whoa, what just happened over there?" It was like, I don't know. That old lady. She just got thrown to the younger looking one. What's up with that dude in the mask and the machete? Okay, this girl. She's straight tripping with the ninja skills. Why are you disappearing and reappearing on me? Yeah, you're getting sliced. Alright, you know, she did like a little mini workout thinking that's gonna help. Like, Leia, you getting ready to get beaten down like Cat Williams. Alright, try me. Try, I want you to. And you still got kicked. You still getting messed up. Okay, she did. What the heck just happened? One would think she wouldn't even have like no limbs. Okay, Jason, just the lion needs to chill, the tiger, bear, whatever that wants to be. Okay, come on.
Finish her!
He just, simple punch to the head, like, you know, no fatality. It's a gusher.
Jason,
what?
Wins.
Spill 1,000 pints of blood. Oh, I was about to say, what do they mean by that? But I say I did good. That old lady got the worst of it though. Like, she just got she didn't even see it like happening too. Like, she didn't even see that coming. Like, just big giant 7 foot tall dude just grabs you and just swings you into somebody else. Yeah, that's automatic death right there. Who is this, Melina? Like, that's automatic. That's messed up. That reminds me of this video. I think it was like over in Russia. These kids were spinning this old lady around. Pretty much what happened in this is
the Empress.
What is wrong with her mouth? I mean, she has perfect teeth. I'll give you that. She does. She really has perfect teeth. I like her teeth. I mean, I was like, if my jaw looked like that though, I don't know. Like, I'm telling you, I'm gonna be enjoying some pizza. I tell you that much, if my mouth looked like hers. Okay, lady with the... It's like, I don't know any other moves. Like, let's see some other movesets. Quick, rising. So it's like a lot of buttons, a lot of stuff that I can... Dang. Okay, she just came. Whoa! Wow! I'm still doing the same move, guys. I apologize. Like I said, I'm new to this game. Dang. I like the people are fighting in the background, like, and they look so cool with it. Like us, we just gone mad. Like, lady. Dang. They should make like a movie and it's just like, or a TV series and it's just the characters going at it. Like, that would be so dope. Like, that I think that would be like the ultimate showdown right there. I would watch it too. I would. I know they made the movies and stuff, but I would like to watch the... Wow, lady, she just... What's up with that? I can teleport. I can't teleport. I want to teleport. Alright. Finish her. Dang. I'm gonna say that's my fatality right there. I'm moving... He kind of looked like Kane from behind. He might be Kane. Who knows? But no, back to this TV show idea. I would like to see this as a TV show. Like, web series something. They just got me just really going up. Triborg. I remember playing this person a few times. Or robot. I mean, it's not a person, it's a robot. But I think I played this them. Yeah, I remember. Whoa. Okay. Okay. And we just meet out in the jungle. Like, how does Jason, like, I'm pretty sure Jason don't be using no GPS. So, like, how does he get here? Wow. Tarzan on them. He still managed to do this move, and it's like, okay, with the rockets. Ow, man, chill. Okay, this might be a challenge, this guy right here. Yeah, you're... Come on, come on. Jason wins, cause Jason's beast. Okay, he's looking at him like, "What? You want to go again?" What the heck is that in the tree? Is that an anaconda? I was like, that just caught my eye. Like, I was like, what is all that move? Like, what's that weird looking movement going on in the background? Like, that's just so weird. I like how he didn't do nothing while swinging on that tree. He just swung and was like, you know what? That's what I'm doing. Come on, Jason. Don't make it this far and lose. Come on. Kill him. Just. Come on. No. No. Come on, Jason. Like, my hand is cramping for you right now. Like, I ain't make it this far just to lose. Wow. Finish him. Just a simple punch. No, like, just no vitalities, man. Like, I don't know if it's luck. I don't know. I need to see more into this. Why it won't allow me to use the fatalities. Because my hand's cramping. I at least want to do something. Predator, that's going to be a good matchup. My hand is, like, seriously, it's in pain. I can't. My hand, it's like, not going to. It's just, something's wrong. Okay, something's wrong. But I am enjoying this game right now. I am enjoying the matches I'm going, this like tower thing. This is an ultimate matchup. Two movies just going into battle like this. Never would have thought of it. Okay. Come on, no. Alright. Yeah, you're getting killed, bro. And he's so easy, like... Okay, now... Alright, now... I ain't... Dang. It's so weird seeing his green blood just, like... Instead of it being, like, blood... Oh, he... Yeah, you ain't gonna go in. I can still see you. I can even see him in the movies. It's like, you can't... You suck at disappearing. He sucks so bad at disappearing. Like, that's so sad. Like, he tries to disappear on you, and it's all like, dude, I can still see you. You ain't went nowhere, alright? You're just standing in the same spot. What the heck just happened? Okay, now it's like, we're like, them, like, c- kung fu movies, and they just, they do them, like, fighting things, but they, like, aren't even hitting nothing. I got you in the corner at this point. No, what the heck? I was pressing buttons. Okay. I don't mind doing this move as long as it's gonna get me the win. The heck was that? That woof? Oh wow. I guess I can work with that. Dang, it's like green blood's like all on him, or the predator blood, and he just walks off.
Jason wins.
I'm a winner. Alright, I'm a winner. Jump from, I don't know what that meant, but obviously meant something. Guru. Go. I know this. I know of this guy. Like, how do you have arms like that? Like, those are like one of them, like, what do they call it? Like, I think Siamese twins or something. And he's just, that one managed to live. Because usually it's like, it just works out like that.
Round one.
I chose this place. This is okay. Dang. Oh crap. No, come on. Come on, bro. Like, the dude might be bigger than you, but you Jason Voorhees for crying out loud. Come on. Like, don't do this to yourself. He just, okay, yeah. As long as it gets me the win, I don't care. Like, Jason's so deadly with this move, though. How do I, like, interact with stuff? Like, because I know that thing always pops up. Like, do they have anything throws?
Round two, fight.
Coming, come on, Jason, you moving around that fast. Kill this dude, alright? Whoa, wow. Okay. Wow, I like how Jason picked him up, though. Like, even though this dude's bigger than him, he managed. Dang, that thing finally collapsed on them. It took that dude, he's all like, are you kidding me? Wait, was that the thing that I don't... Wow. Wow.
Wins.
Wow. Cut his head in half. Oh my goodness, man. I don't even know what I did. But that's cool. That's so dope. Oh, am I at the end? I think I'm at the end of this tower. Who is this? Shinnok. He's Shinnok. That's what I'm gonna call him. It might be a different name, but I'm calling him Shinnok. This is a fun game, man. People should have told me about this. Well, God, wow, what is that? Yep, he's all like, yep. Me in the flesh, I just pulled it out. So he's just... It's like, oh man, you really want to go up against me right now. It's all like, I ain't been through so much. So much. They need to make a movie, like another Jason movie. I think they made one a while back, but it's just like, it's your typical horror movie. Kids having sex in the forest and then somebody dies, alright? It's like, have it where it's different. Like, I want more Jason. I don't want kids, you know, it's like, oh, it's going to be okay, we're going to be fine. He's like, I'm gonna put a stop to this. This guy's not going to hurt you anymore. And it's just, Jason just pops out with the machete, kills everybody, and it's like, or that one girl that's just all like, you know, she's all shy and stuff, doesn't talk to nobody, she ends up surviving. But if they want to add a twist to the ending, she'll end up dying. So it's like, it's a typical horror movie, man. They need to allow, they should have me write a horror movie. I'll get into detail. I ain't gonna make it your typical horror movie. Kids having sex and then an axe just comes flying through. Or not an axe, but if it was a Friday the 13th movie, it would be his machete. Okay, with your fireworks, I don't even care. Wow. Uh-oh. What's happening? What is this? What is he doing? That's cheating! Use it outside interference! Outside interference. It's not fair. Wish I could get outside interference. Oh, he's like a devil now.
Final round. Fight.
You're still gonna die. He's all like, Jason's all like, I still don't care who you are. Corrupt Shinnok. No, this dude's a demon or a duh. Wow. Okay. Come on, bro. Wow, just... I have not made it this far to lose. Made it all the way up this tower just to... No, uh-uh. You are lying. I would break my hand before I lose in this game. It's cramped up my hand is. I don't even care. I ain't got nothing to lose. Come on, no! Don't lose right now! Are you kidding me? How did I just... He lost like that? You are kid. Wow. Wow.
Shinnok wins.
After all of that, I'm retrying that. No. Uh-uh.
Final round.
I ain't giving up without a fight. Okay, he just completely. Come on, Jason. Don't do this right now. We done made it so far up the ranks. Come on. Just use... No! You are... This guy is cheating. He cheated. He used outside interference and then just bait that magical fire, whatever it was, go inside of him. That ain't normal. That ain't right. That's not cool. Yeah, there we go. That's the Jason that I like. There we go. Okay. Get kicked in the back. No. Yeah, you're going to die. So, like, I warned you, it's just not to test me on a level I don't like. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Uh-oh, wow. So, like, dang, dude. I didn't know you needed it that bad. What is happening right now? They're like, they better not do like, oh, the final round. This is the final round for sure. I won.
Like Scorpion.
I won.
Jason Voorhees was a revenant.
Victory.
A vengeful spirit.
Oh, wow, just all inside.
Hundreds had fallen.
That's what it is, too. That's exactly his movies. He jumps out, kills somebody. Oh, what's going on now?
Notice. An immortal killer like
Jason. I ain't fighting no more. My hands are cramped. It says my hands are cramped.
Jason into the nether realm and offered him an endless bounty of slaughter in return for his allegiance.
Okay.
Jason's
oh, wow.
Reply was to destroy Liu Kang.
Dang. He just took his own guts and strangled him with it. Oh, that's the end? That's it? This is the end of the game. Wow. Okay. Tower competitor. complete a single tower. I know, right? Like, man, it's legit G right now. Getting achievements, total. I can live with that. Reach level 5 in any faction. Oh yeah, because I chose the faction. It was a special force. So yeah, I'm happy. I didn't even see how many times that. Well, I did that, the one the last time. Oh, so it's like, okay, test your luck, test your might, endless survivor. So it's just, that's all of them right there. So I did classic. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This was really fun doing this, completing the classic tower. So anyways, yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. I will play some more of this game. I will do some probably some more of these tower things and just play this game left and right. I am going to probably play a lot of it tomorrow. But whenever you guys see this video, I guess afterwards you will see many other videos of me just playing this game left and right and stuff. Because there is a lot to do in this game. Like, you know, they got the tower and the challenges, fights, test your luck, and all of these things. The story mode, I want to do that too. So, anyways, and that being said, people, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. And if you are new, please like and subscribe. Stay tuned for some more Mortal Kombat XL videos. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace.